Rec X! Rec X, it's time for Rec X! From Anna Sexa!
With Ashley and Flula.
Hi, I'm Ashley Camrath. Welcome to our show, Rec X, where we explore all your Allen parks and rec facilities. Today we're checking out the Edge Visitor Center and Skate Park, which is one of the largest of its kind in the country. And I understand that we have a special extreme correspondent who's going to be showing us around today, and apparently his limo service is dropping him off right about now. So let's check in with him at the Edge.
This is going to be fun.
Thanks, Mom. This is great. I'm at the Edge Visitor Center, and we're going to do some great things with this boy. Ooh, 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 and discover some cool things. Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
Rec X. Let's get this thing started.
Located on the south end of Allen Station Park, the Edge features a concrete skate park, roller hockey, a BMX track, and a visitor center, which is where Flula is right now.
Oh yes, Ashley, I'm at the Edge Visitor Center, and I'm looking at all the great scooters. Look at these. They're so shiny and excellent. Perhaps I can trade somebody my scooter for another scooter.
Is there anything I can help with?
Yes, hello. I want to learn about your excellent little Edge Center. Tell me something.
Well, we got all sorts of stuff here for you. We've got skating, scootering.
I'm ready for scooting.
Well, let's go watch you scoot.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Watch me, Ashley. Watch me scoot so hard you are having jealousy in your head.
Okay then, while Flula puts some jealousy in my head, I'll let you know that besides scooters, people at the Edge also ride skateboards, inline skates, and BMX freestyle bikes.
I'm scooting. All right, bring it. Beep, beep.
Rec X.
Guys, tell me about the scooter. Why do you guys like to go scootering?
I'm not a scooterer.
You're not a scooterer, what are you?
I'm a skateboarder.
You're a skateboarder. Are there skateboard and scooter wars? Do the skateboarders and the scooters like the Jets and the Crips?
What?
I did not think so. This is great. I love your skate park.
Built by one of the top skate park design companies in the country, the Edge features different bowls and fixtures to accommodate everyone from beginners to pros. And Flula, I'm sure you've seen some of those folks out there, right?
This skate park is crazy, Ashley. I'm seeing amazing tricks from amazing dudes and ladies going around on the scooters, on the skateboards, on the hands. It's amazing.
Okay, well, have they taught you any tricks?
I am watching the tricks. I cannot do those because I have a little fear. I will not lie. I'm going to do the straight C. Beep, beep.
Okay, did you at least get the names of any of the tricks?
I think one was called like a skipsy pup. And then there's like the double dingle. And I think someone said, whoa! Beep, beep. Whoa! And I think that was a move also.
Flula, have you found anyone to interview out there?
I found many people and they are all screaming at me in a really great way. And screaming is fun, I think, at the skate park.
Is that how they communicate?
Yeah, it's screaming. And it's quiet. Quiet and scream. Quiet and scream. Very binary.
Binary. Yeah. All right, we'll get back at it.
I will do it, Ashley. You are jealous.
Sure, Flula. Some advice, don't let them see your stickers. Too late.
I want a sticker.
Can I have a sticker?
Yeah. Everyone likes stickers?
Oh, I got two.
What is the phenomenon of stickers?
Three.
Oh, I did need to escape this scooter park, the skater park. It was so crazy. I need some peace. They stole my stickers like sharks. It's time for the quiet. The quiet of the BMX track. Oh, hello. How are you?
Very good.
Are you a BMX biker person?
Yes, sir.
Tell me about your adventures on this track.
It's very fun.
Yeah? What does BMX mean? Like, big mama Xerox, or?
It's just basically tricks and all that stuff. I don't do any of that.
You don't do tricks. Why not?
Because I'm not that daredevil.
You are hanging out smooth like the ketchup.
Yes, sir.
I like that. I like that. I very much want to try this BMX track.
All right.
May I steal your bike, but return it, so not really steal it?
Yes, sir.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Thanks a lot.
You're very welcome.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Great.
Booyah! The BMX track is 900 feet of challenges and fun. It features basic to advanced, hills and jumps and twists and turns. There's something for everyone, even you, Flula. Was it exciting?
I just did the BMX track, Ashley. It was amazing. I was going around really many kilometers an hour, doing a lot of safety tricks like going straight and not falling on my head. It was great, but now I'm tired, Ashley.
So what are you gonna do?
I think I'm gonna take a little break, maybe have some snacky town, you know? There's an excellent building right there. I'm going to see what it is having. Tell me, so what are some age limits? May I go inside here, hang out with the dudes?
You are more than welcome to come inside. We've got everything for families, from pool, foosball, ping pong. We got video games for all ages, free Wi-Fi. So if the parents want to come drop their kids off in the park, hang out while their kids are here, We got that for them as well.
Little Netflix on the laptop, pop, boop.
At one point, this was restricted on age, but we opened it up to try and get more families out here. Usually, you got a stigma with skate parks that it's only for kids and young adults. And it's like, no, we got all the family out here.
Everybody, dinosaurs, everybody. Poodles, bring everything living. Come to the Edge Center.
Exactly.
This visitor center is great. There's so much to do. Let's do it. Foosball. Pool. Boop, boop. Computer lab.
Get
snacks! Lounge. Too lazy to scooter in real life, scooter in video life.
Yes, liking that scootering.
As Flula just showed you, the visitor center is equipped for all sorts of activities. It's 4,000 square feet of relaxation and fun. And speaking of which, let's wrap things up with Mr. Fun himself. What's up, Flula?
All right, Ashley, I'm finished here at the Edge Visitor Center. It was so great. I was at the skating park with the scooters and the skaters and all those peoples. And then I went to the BMX track with the biker guys going all around the place. And the visitor center, I was playing with the pool and the foosball. It's excellent. Okay. I was loud. Wait. Oh, Mama's here. Sorry, Mama's here. I have to go. Bye, Ashley. Hi, Mama.
Bye, Flula. Glad you had fun today. Nice job.
You are jealous. Did you bring some sliced oranges? Bye, Ashley. Bye-bye.
Bye, Flula. I know you'll be safe riding home. It sure looks like the Edge has something for everyone, even 6'5" Germans. So if you're interested in visiting the Edge Visitor Center and Skate Park, be sure to hit up the website for details and contact info. Until the next episode, I'm Ashley Camrath. Keep it active and keep it fun.
Rec X.